Hi friends and viewers, welcome to Balnaji's YouTube channel. Today we are going to see bread pudding, an excellent recipe I'm going to share with you. Let's go inside. So for bread pudding, I have took a bread which is around 4 slices. Just I have removed the crust and have cubed and kept it. And instead of usually in hotels and restaurants we used to add egg, but the substitute of egg is I'm having custard powder, just 1 tablespoon, with 2 cups of milk and 1/2 cup of sugar. So this is a proportion. Remaining I'm going to show you step by step. As a first step, we are going to boil the milk along with the custard powder, sugar and butter. So in a saucepan I'm adding the milk. Along with the milk I'm going to add the sugar, which you have to 1/2 cup. If you need more you can add little more sugar, but as far as for me this is enough. So now I am adding the custard powder, vanilla flavor I have took, 10 grams of butter. This also we are going to add in this. Just whisk it without any lumps. Now along with the milk, butter, sugar and custard powder, just we are going to boil it. Because of this custard powder, see our milk is getting thicker. So this is the consistency we need exactly for the pudding. At this stage I am going to switch off. Now we are going to see this bread pudding in 2 flavors. One is chocolate and the other one is vanilla flavor. So I am going to divide this mixture, this milk, into 2 bowls. Now I have divided the milk into 2 equal portions. In one I am adding vanilla essence, like 2 to 3 drops, just whisk it. And in the other one I am adding choco powder. If you have choco chips also you can add, but make sure the milk is hot when you are adding the choco chips. Similarly I'm adding choco powder, like 1 tablespoon. Give it a good mix. So this is going to come in 2 different flavors, 2 different colors. It's the time to add the bread. Now I'm going to add the bread equally, 1/2 in one bowl and the other 1/2 in other bowl. Just give it a good mix. Make sure the bread absorbs the milk. Now it's time to pour into the ceramic. So this is the bowl I'm going to use it for baking. And as I said earlier, I'm not going to use oven today. Just we are going to use the thick bottomed vessel for this. So in a cake mold I have arranged the ceramic bowl. Now pour this mixture into it. Now I'm pouring this chocolate mixture in this bowl, and this one is going to be double flavor in the single bowl. 3 flavors, vanilla, chocolate, and this is going to be the double flavor. Now I'm going to bake it, but without oven. As I said you earlier, I have kept the vessel thick bottomed and a grater at the down. If you have any metal stand also you can use it, and 10 minutes preheat. So when we are preheating the vessel, I'm going to garnish it with black raisins, that is a black dry grapes. Usually for pudding, this black raisin is almond flakes. Make sure you spread everywhere. Finally, tutti frutti. This is completely optional. If you have, you can add. Now it's 10 minutes already. I'm going to keep this cake mold inside, cover it, and we are going to wait for another 25 to 30 minutes, then it is going to be ready. After 30 minutes, I'm going to open the vessel. See, our bread pudding is ready. I'm going to take it out. Take it out carefully. So just wait for 10 minutes because the pan will be very hot. So after 10 minutes, you can take it out. And I will show you how it has come out. 2 flavors of bread pudding is ready to serve, and cut and show you how it has came. See, so it's with the nuts, raisins, tutti frutti, bread, and it has got an excellent flavor. So if you are adding egg in this, then it is completely fine. Instead of custard powder, you have to add 1 egg for 1 cup of milk. So in that case, it will be very good. So now I'm going to taste it. It is very yummy. So I hope you like this recipe. Please try this in your home and just let me know in my comment box how it has came. And if you have any doubts in my recipes, you can always comment in my comment box, so I will reply you back. Thanks for watching my videos and supporting me. Please do subscribe and share with your friends. With another interesting recipe, I will meet you in another session. Thank you.